Hello and welcome to the Philippines. This information is for those people in the Cebu City, Mandaue City area who are interested in sports. John Michael's Traveler's Restobar is in J Center Mall in Mandaue City, Cebu. It's right next to Cebu City. It's where the immigration office is. And they're just down the hall from the immigration offices. They have signed up and are showing some of the important fights, as well as signed on to an NFL package to show NFL games throughout the season. And following is a list of the schedule that we'll be showing there. They show fights, they show American football, and they show Australian football and some rugby at times. On, I believe right now it's two different screens, maybe three different screens. And the fight coming up this Sunday, GGG versus Canelo Alvarez. Tickets are 100 pesos. And I must say that they serve some excellent food there also. Here is the second part of the September schedule. And I will tell you that they serve a very good filet mignon. Everything from burgers and fish and chicken and wonderful baby back ribs. And then I've got one more part of the schedule coming up right now. And here's the next part of the September schedule. And I will hopefully be putting up a schedule for each following month as well as I get the information. Convenient place. They serve American breakfast, English breakfast. This is not a paid advertisement, by the way, but I do enjoy going over there and getting some good food and a little bit of entertainment, a little bit of good conversation with other folks. Expats, anyway, thank you for coming along. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.